Oh, there you go. Oh, wait, we got to feed the pigs.
Is it just wild pigs?
Yeah, wild. Well, yes, they're wild pigs theoretically, but
theoretically, yeah.
They're pretty domesticated. They've gotten to the point now where if I bring my diesel truck through here, they run to me too because they just hear a diesel engine. Where's Mama? You can see why they call it Gator Bridge, and actually, this is not a lot of gators right here right now. Usually this time of the year, the water level is considerably down. This actually usually dries out in about the first week of May, and there'll be just a puddle of water, and there'll be hundreds of gators in here. I don't know what it is, because if you talk to biologists, this is not natural for them to be piled in here with one another. So we do collect alligator eggs on the property. We've not been very successful. Irma really messed that up because we couldn't get around in these areas. Most of the gators on this property congregate here because it's a year-round water deal. We also do kill gators on the property for hides. Most of what we do is really, we can't let them be in the water holes where the cows drink for two reasons. One is you could get a calf caught, which is not very, doesn't happen a whole lot, to be honest with you. But what does happen is we use dogs to move the cows, and a dog will go down there to get a drink, and the dog disappears, and the gator will get them. So we get them out of water holes to keep the dogs from getting hurt.